questa e quella, per me pari sono a cantare, tra l'intorno, intorno mi vedo, nel mio cuore l'impero non c'è, veglia luna che ad altra beltà, la costora avvenenza e quel dono, di che il fato ne fiora alla vita. Di questa mi torna gradita, forse una lettera, forse un'altra, domani lo sarà un'altra, forse un'altra, domani lo sarà.
Do you visit old Stanley sometimes?
Yes.
Banker.
Yes, Mame. Banker, yeah.
Where did you...
Yes, I said that to him. I wanted to put some money in the banker. But he said to me that he do not want me to put the money in the banker because the banker not a safe. And he safe because nobody touches the old Tony.
Old fool.
Perhaps a letter from my nonna di Palermo, sì?
Sì.
Che vuoi?
I have a package for you, sir.
Grazie. Ti sparisci? You see? A package, pacchetto. What? Do not mix with the glycolisol, mannol, ethanol, because otherwise you will be breaking the federal law. Si. Oh, this time you get a didora. I got a didora last time.
Alcohol.
You go and get a didora.
Tobacco for your wife.
I can't, you can have this. I don't drink glycol.
For him?
No. Yeah, give him, give him.
Okay.
No.
Masters to the Italian opera.
Sì, sì.
You put them close at the door.
Yes, yes.
There are many bandits, you know, in this town.
It's very in danger, yes, yes. Yeah. What can I do for you, sir? Oh, this blasphemy for me.
You have my coat, huh?
This
you fetch me my
this
coat.
This is your coat.
Yes, but the other one.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, pass it.
Oh! Please, sir, this is your new coat, please.
No, 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 no. It's not my coat.
How it possible?
È un mantello di qualcuno, altro. Non è mio.
Oh, I see, I'm sorry, this is...
This is the... Mantello appartiene a un membro dell'FBI. No!
Polizia federale, sì.
Sì. I didn't know that you were a CDI. I'm sorry,
mister. I'm sorry, Mr. Danger. Please, this is your coat. I hope so, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, please. And give me your hand, and this is all. Here.
Yeah. Attento.
Mister, I'm sorry, I need to measure this. Please.
Attento, idiota.
Oh, you are too fat, mister.
What did you say?
You are too fat. You need much more.
Too fat? You listen to me.
Please, Esther.
Ebreo. Get down.
What is this?
Amarete. Just when I saw this woman, I knew that this day will not end like the day before.
I came to you because my husband, I think, is cheating on me. I have here something, if you can prove it.
$100. It's too much if her story is real, but not enough if her story is a lie.
Hello, Kun.
Hello, Granny.
You know that there is much corruption in our police forces.
I can't believe.
Yes, they are. Only the secretary or her commissioner is not taking bribes.
Yet.
Not accepting bribes yet. You know, there are some policemen who are in reality, they are the gangsters in disguise. And they are also known that you are working for the MOB.
Deny all allegations.
Here.
Kto to idzie? Kto to idzie? O, witam pana serdecznie. Chlim, chlim, gad, chwest. What can I do for you, sir? I am Tyler. Only.
You can.
Good morning, Solomon. Rosenberg. From Krakow. Now.
Pleased to meet you.
Yes, what can I do for you, sir? Please sit down, Isepan, sir.
You're my Macintosh proper?
Ah, your Macintosh, yes. Yeah, yeah. I'm going to your Macintosh. Please, sir, this is beautiful Macintosh for you. Take
on the Wait a minute. The proprietor of Alfonso Capone? What kind of customers do you have here, sir?
Shit, Clint is Clint. What can I tell you?
Clint is Clint.
Yes. Yeah. Maybe this is for you.
You got it. Yeah, just a moment.
It's not expensive, I think.
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
Are you very poor, yes?
Poor.
It's beautiful card for you, sir.
Yes, it's magnificent, yes.
But...
it's exactly like this, and that's why I
like
it.
But it's too large for you.
It's exactly like the wireless one, and that's why I like it. Measure.
Yes. Ooh! Very huge burn! Are you Mr. Federal Agent?
What's this with this broken glass?
Oh my god! It was very bad Clint!
Yeah?
Yes, Italian Clint! Very bad man!
Capone? Danger.
Yes!
Capone?
Yes!
Maybe we could get some fingerprints or something. Like this is someone else was. Who was shooting?
Enemy of the Capone. Do you looking for evidence?
Yeah, but I did not expect to get something from
this
here.
Shell. From his gun, his bull's shell.
Yeah. I'll take the forensics and keep this. In touch.
Yes.
Okay, my good fellow. So I will return in 2 days. Something wrong with these buttons.
Yes. Thank you, sir. I wish you a good day.
Another woman?
All right, enough of this masquerade.
Sometimes you can really be astonished.
You see what I'm doing? I am the commissioner of the headquarters from the police. Yeah, I was trying to establish where is the secret hide of the Alcofoni mobsters. But I'm afraid that I didn't have to be able to establish this fact because my fellow policemen are all bribed by the Capone mobsters. So I will not ask you, dear sir, to go there yourself and establish your facts for the police.
Seems to be honest. Well, I was thinking that maybe some other false bribed cop was trying to disguise himself. But I see that under this mask of cynicism, it's a real beating, concerned, and worried heart.
Thank you, sir.
Antonio, che sarà?
Ah, lo conosco, sì.
Ha violentato la mia figlia.
Oh.
Mi chiedo di farle pagare quanto questo può costare.
Non si tratta di soldi. Non sia un macellai. Si tratta che non mi hai niente invitato per il compleanno della sua figlia, per esempio, o per mangiare alla tua ristorante.
Mi chiedo, padrone.
Va bene, va bene. Disparisci.
Grazie, grazie.
Non mi occupo adesso.
Grazie.
Sì.
I, the mayor of Chicago, hereby open this rail road and invite every brave citizen to use it.
Yes, sir.
My pepper?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Thanks. Ben?
Which one?
The one Mr. Capone.
Ah, I see. Here you are, sir.
Thank you. It's about the canals? Or something?
Hard day, sir.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Oh, Mr. Capone, please, please be seated.
Yeah, I got it.
You see, we are introducing the clean hands policy in our city. That's why I'm wearing white gloves, as you can see. And, yes, white clean hands policy. What is this doing here? Okay, the lady intern, you understand. Mr. Capone, in relation to our clean hands policy, I have much more problems than I usually have with keeping all things in the old fashion. I'm afraid that I will need some more substantial help to keep everything like it used to be.
Mr. Mayor, it's us who terrorized electors, so you get elected every time. I don't need to remind you about this.
Yes, that's true. Alright, so no changes. Alright, Mr. Capone.
Taniki Tsar. Non c'è bella, non c'è bella. Franco! Franco! Entra pure.
Sì.
Franco, ditemi questo. Chi dei nostri amici a Brooklyn?
Grassotto.
Grassotto. Grassotto. Esattamente.
Sì, sì, naturalmente.
Allora, si tratta di punire qualcuno?
Uccidere o battere?
Tutti e due. Prima di tutto, battere e uccidere più.
Sì. Ok, boss.
Morning, morning.
Officer, how can I help you?
What is this business again?
Alcohol? No.
Tobacco?
Everything is legal.
Firearm?
You can look into our books.
Yes. I don't know what is it.
Everything is legal.
Okay, man.
Have a nice day, sir.
I remember you.
Mr. Drucci, you came for the Chinese party? No?
Mr. Mayor, I know what Capone is doing for you. He helps you getting elected, right?
Maybe.
We can do the same for less.
Well, it's very nice that you thought about me. But I must say that I am very happy with my present arrangements.
If you change your mind, mister. Okay?
Thanks, but no thank you. Oh, interessant. Chi è?
Antonio. Antonio Chizzara?
Sì. E lei è...
Grossotone.
Ah. Che vuoi fare? Io non ho fatto niente! Signore! I have a very serious impression that you don't want at all to catch Al Capone and his mobsters.
This is absurd. Why would you think that?
Because you always linger so long and there's a problem with transportation and with socks and boots and pants and everything. So they have so much time that they always manage somehow to escape.
No, mister. It was your cock-up, not ours.
Something wrong with this place.
Yes? can I help you, sir?
Do you have a phone?
Yes, of course, it's not for customers, but what the heck? Thanks, Charlie! You can phone whenever you...
Agent Zuckerman, please.
Sir, this is for you. Here you are.
Yeah? Okay, where come?
Job. We have a job.
Yeah. Yes, it's the mayor. Really? They ask about what? Okay, make an appointment. Yeah, I'm free in the evening. Yeah. Send them to my office at about 6. Okay. Shit.
Johnny! Help me! Faster, faster!
The FBI is coming! It must be rid of something!
I hate it, dog!
Yes!
I hate it, dog!
You must be rid of everything! Get it out of bottle!
Get it!
Oh, shit!
Freeze! Federal agent! Back to the wall now, all of you! Faster, man! Have you any bougain, tobacco or something? Alcohol!
I don't speak English.
What?
Don't speak English!
Don't fuck with me, man, okay? All of you!
I am a federal agent. You are all arrested here.
Give me the one. Yeah.
Hey, I was the one. Eh?
Hey, your pleasure.
Yeah.
Do it.
Put your gun on the floor.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, very good.
Yeah, I don't lie. I like mayor against the potatoes. Please, in your turn.
Yeah, me too. Down with this!
It's some kind of temptation, yeah?
Yeah, down with this bloody creation.
You to come because you were snooping in my town, and I really don't need your help here, and I don't need your assistance in any business. Everything is under my control, so we are free to go and leave. Mr. Mayor,
we're sent here because you are highly incapable of getting the criminals into prison.
Yeah!
We also suspect that you are using them, actively I mean, in your politics. And we... Well, it's not to... It cannot be tolerated.
Yeah!
Don't you dare accuse me without any proof. First find the proof and then accuse me. You will find a way out.
Irishman and I'm Irishman, so will you talk or not? Because I don't have you all day for a scum like you.
I am not that man! Fuck you, dog!
Hey! Stop this man!
Ah!
Oh my goodness. Well, I really...